We start a project by discussing with our clients the project to understand special boundary conditions which typically each project has, and also to understand special needs and requirements of the customers. Based on these discussions, we are selecting the best suitable technology and develop technical concepts. And finally, after we fix the plant design, we estimate the cost for the plant. My name is Mark Scheer and I'm heading business development and sales for LNG and natural gas processing plants. Most of our clients have specific requirements and needs, and also there are certain boundary conditions of the projects which have to be followed. To come up with an optimized solution for a plant project, we typically have to find a balance between standardization and customization. On the one hand, standardization brings down the costs for our customers. On the other hand, a certain level of customization is also required, as most of the projects have special boundary conditions and also our clients have special requirements and needs. On one of our recent projects, we were able to save our customer a considerable amount of money by customizing our licensed technology. It's our aim to come up with an optimized solution for CapEx, OPEX, and perhaps also other factors like carbon footprint. And therefore, this balancing of standardization and customization is required. Our team of Linde engineering experts are working closely together with our customers to come up finally with the best possible process solutions. Based on our wide range of own technologies and on our long-lasting experience, Linde is the right partner when it comes to processing of gases.